Over in Oklahoma, a four-year-old child hit and killed by a drunk driver. That happened in Leflore County Sunday afternoon, according to a crash report from the Oklahoma Highway Patrol. Miguel Reyes of Huebner was driving east on Highway 270 near 250th Avenue when he hit the child. The child was pronounced dead on scene. Reyes was taken to a local hospital for minor injuries. He was arrested Sunday night on DUI and first-degree manslaughter charges. No bond has been set in his case.